who's hitting 216 with one homer against lefties this year.
And the ball gets away from Olivo. Well, a base hit could tie the game. Butler to third, Perez up to second. Strikeout. And Hosmer grounds it through the left side. Perez is around third. And he will score to tie the game. And now Hosmer's going to go. He does have one wild pitch. And he got the call over the outside to strike out Betancourt. Royals get three.